Then we are doing a gummy. A gummy, like Coca-Cola gummy. I don't know how to say that. Okay, Coca-Cola gummy. And today we're gonna be presenting my dad. He's coming over here. And I gotta do some magic right now, okay? At the count of three, all the ingredients are gonna come to me, okay? One, two, three.
Tres.
Three. And now you see the magic over here. You see what? Okay, wait. What we are using is gelatin without sour, a bottle of Coca-Cola or whatever thing you want. Some Coca-Cola, you can buy it with the Coca-Cola inside, or you can buy two lads for putting on there. A knife, some duct tape, and this. I don't know how to say it in English. Look, this over here. And I'm gonna be using my dad to help me because we need to be cutting with this over here. And my dad is gonna be helping. Come, Dad.
Hi, hola.
He's gonna be talking in Spanish, and I'm gonna be saying what he's saying in Spanish and English, okay?
Tienen que quitar la etiqueta con mucho cuidado.
You need to be taking the ticket be careful.
Okay, ya que la vamos a utilizar cuando la gelatina esté lista.
We're gonna be using that, don't throw it away, because we're gonna be using it for the gelatin.
Después tienen que cortar esto con la ayuda de un adulto, ya que es muy peligroso.
We need to be cutting the bottle with help of a big somebody to help our bottle.
Ok, como ven, tienen que hacer una raya recta.
How you see, you need to be cutting one line over here. You see it over here. And now you're gonna be putting the duct tape on. Put it on, Dad. This is our video doing in YouTube with me, so this is awesome, actually.
Y ahora le ponemos.
And now we put the duct tape on the line that we cut.
Para que no se salga el líquido.
So the liquid cannot go away.
Okay. Y lo vamos a reforzar un poquito con. En la zona donde podría salirse todo el líquido.
We're gonna be putting another tape on the line that the liquid can go away.
Es muy importante que esto no lo hagan solo.
It's a lot important, so you cannot do this by yourself. Only the big kids can do it, and the little kids with their father can do it too.
Okay.
Over here it is. Do you see?
Y ahora vamos a echar el líquido en la olla.
And now we're gonna put the liquid on the.
Con mucho cuidado.
With a lot of careful.
Okay.
Take it off. Okay, now we are gonna be putting the two of them in the bowl. Oh yeah, baby.
Y ahora vamos a hacer una breve pausa para poder ponerlo a hervir.
We're gonna be putting it in stop, and we're gonna be putting that over there, and we see you on like, I don't know, 5 seconds, I don't know. Wait. Now we're doing with the gelatin. We're putting the gelatin, if you can see it. We're putting it on the, this has like 1 minute, like, on the thing. And now we're putting it on. For this one. Good. Now we are mixing it. And now we're putting the other one. The other gelatin.
Tuvimos que esperar que la mezcla se enfriara.
We were gonna wait that the mix was gonna be like cold.
Y ahora con mucho cuidado vamos a echar el líquido sobre el frasco.
And now with a lot of careful we're gonna be putting the liquid on the bottle.
Tienen que asegurarse que el líquido llegue hasta el final.
We need to put a lot of good looking that this need to be a lot of the top of the bottle.
Y ahora vamos a proceder a meterlo en el freezer.
And now we need to put it on the freezer.
Pause.
Hello, now we have the Coke. If you can see it over here, this is awesome. And we are... I put like 20 minutes on the freezer and now we put tape on the line that we do. Yeah, we already know that. And now we need to take off the tape.
Okay, what moment please?
This. Okay, here's the Coca-Cola. Look at this. How I want. My God, what is this thing? Look at this. What the heck is this? Well, here's a Coca-Cola. Come that, show it. The Coca-Cola right here. It's terrible. I know, it's terrible. This is like poop. Like little poop is underground. Oh my God. Look at this. Now we're gonna try it, my God. How is like so bad, we don't need this.
Okay, métele un mordisco, Santiago. Métele un mordisco grande, a ver, grande.
No. Oh my God, this is terrible.
Grande, grande. Bueno, es hora de despedirse y sigan intentándolo. Despídete, Santiago.
Bye. This tastes like, I don't know, like poop.
Apóyanos con tu like.
Give us a like and thanks for watching.